Let's learn IIT. Today's video explains the concepts of fan out and fan in using sample code. I have created another video demonstrating aggregate node features, link in description. Now we will focus on coding alone. Open toolkit and switch to tutorials gallery. Import aggregation sample project into workspace. When you click import, three applications will be generated in your workspace: aggregation MQ, aggregation MQ backend 1, and aggregation MQ backend 2. Aggregation MQ provides two message flows, fan out and fan in, which uses MQ nodes to send messages and receive messages from backend. Aggregation MQ backend 1 provides a single message flow with MQ input, mapping, and MQ output nodes. This application contains an XML schema describing the input and output formats. Aggregation MQ backend 2 is very similar to backend 1. It performs simple uppercase transformation on input. Now you can deploy and test, but first, create the required MQ objects. Create system queues or aggregation shown on screen. File path may vary based on your 6-path version. I don't have MQ installed on Windows machine, so I'm switching to Docker to save some time. Execute the script and exit from RunMQSC shell. You might get warning, MQ object already exists. Ignore that. Also create these 5 queues which are specific to our demo application. Deploy aggregation MQ backend applications by dragging and dropping them into the integration server. Use flow exerciser and test fanout flow. Flow exerciser will deploy the application to integration server and start recording traffic to this flow. Send this input message to agg.inq. Fanout flow will split the message and send it to both the mapping nodes. Once it reaches the mapping nodes, two separate backend messages are created. Backend flows accept messages on queue and applies uppercase transformation to create output for queue backend.reply. Fanin flow waits for two messages to arrive. Remember, we used two aggregation request nodes and sent one message each into them. This is why aggregate reply node will wait for two messages. When two messages arrive into fanin flow, it creates output structure shown on screen. With this, we have successfully tested aggregation concepts with sample code. Let me know in comments if you have seen aggregation concepts being used in your organization. Was it easy to maintain? Reply in comments.